We are looking at how to pronounce the name of this hill, located near Parangahau, south of Waipukurau, in southern Hawke's Bay, New Zealand. This name could actually be the longest word in the Maori language, the indigenous language of New Zealand. How do you go about pronouncing it? Tau mata whakatangi hanga ko au au o tamate atu ripu. Kakapiki maunga horo nuku pokai whenua ki tanata. Let's try this again. One important thing to have in mind that most people get wrong is that WH in Maori sounds like F, the sound of the letter F, and most people get this wrong. But that's how to say it. Let's try this again. Tau mata whakatangi hanga ko au au o tamate atu ripu kaka piki maunga horo nuku pokai whenua ki tanata. It's pretty straightforward. Tau mata whakatangi hanga ko au au o tamate atu ripu kaka piki maunga horo nuku pokai whenua ki tanata. Your turn now. Do you think you can say it? Let me know in the comments. If you found this video useful or at least a little entertaining, give it a quick like to support, and I will see you soon in the wonderful world of pronunciation. Here are more videos on how to pronounce funny and very long words in English and other languages. Cheers.